in the military. Thank you, Mr. Hogue. And thank you for the service to our country.
Salazar, who played in left field in yesterday's game. Line drive to center field. That's going to drop for a base hit. It gets by the center fielder. Two runs will score easily. Anderson will easily go over to third base. And she's on third. It will be an RBI triple for Mackenzie Anderson, and the Tigers jump up 2-0. 1-0 pitch popped up. And Lewis with the dive in play. What a snag by Lindsay Lewis. A gold glove play for the Maypearls, Texas St. Louis. She was the first team all district all 4 years. She pops this one up to right. Playable. And that's going to advance Morgan Arce to third. Oh, the ball gets away. And here comes Morgan Arce. And she will score. So a sacrifice fly. But Arce, actually a fly out. 1-2 to count. Swing and a miss. Strike three, and that ends the inning. Salts waits on deck. Should Arce get on here? Here's a 2-1. That's a little flare. Is it going to drop? It does for a base hit, and Allen nearly let the ball go back. Two. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Hendricks with the strikeout. There's a fly ball. Left center field, and it is officially 6-1, and Morgan Arce went off the flagpole for a home run. Actually, that was not Morgan Arce. That's Sabrina Saltz. Morgan Arce was the one that came in to score. 0-2 pitch. Check swing, but she did go. So good morning, good afternoon, good night as Michaela Hendricks with her second strikeout. And this pitch is swung on a miss for strike three, so Hendricks with another strikeout. Next pitch is swung on a miss for a strike. So that's strikeout number one for Bazan. Next pitch is swung on a miss, strike three. Back-to-back strikeouts on the conference play. The next pitch is going to be a ground ball to Lewis. Lewis will flip it over to first, and that is a ball game. The Tigers complete the sweep. Final score 7-1.